It's an old 15th century church and cemetery.